So, yeah, OBS is actually the most annoying program on the face of the planet. I recorded an ELO series up to like 1300 ELO, and it didn't record my sound, so I restarted, and I started another ELO series maybe 5 minutes ago, only to find out that I was recording between each of my fights, so that is always fun. Anyways, we're fighting Lee Vape Diffuse, and he's trying to play aggro on me, which is just not a smart idea. Hey, you wanted it. So anyways, yeah, Arcane 3.0 is coming out, or 2.0 is coming out, and they're releasing practice, or, my god, what the hell am I saying? Arcane Practice 3.0 is coming out, and they are releasing a leaderboard system. Never mind. So yeah, anyways, we're playing on Arcane because Arcane Practice 3.0 is coming out on next Friday, and the trailer for it is releasing on Sunday. So, one sec. This kid's pretty insane. So if you haven't heard about Arcane Practice 3.0 is gonna have leaderboards. So since Arcane's such a big server, I'm expecting there to be a lot of competition. To see, you know, who can get that number one spot on the no debuff or whatever global leaderboard thing. I expect the leaderboard will look something like Skyline Kid's leaderboard, which was actually a pretty decent leaderboard system. So I'm excited for that for sure. This kid is actually trading with me a lot. So let me see. There's anything I can do against this kid so that I don't lose. Okay, that's helpful. He just pearled up me. Alright, so good fight, man. So we're fighting Owen now. There's a lot of decent ELOs on now. That's pretty good. So let's see what Owen's gonna do to us. Damn. Well, Owen almost quick dropped me, so. The strategy was just to stay in the course and do your chores when you're happy. Gang need to abort, never explored nothing unless he roll around on his horse. The one day he was up on his horse, that's when he went past the porch. The path he normally passes forth was fast and short, was after more, went faster north, the master lord, the master more, and then discovered the court. He like, yeah, let me down, Tim. Hopped off looking puzzled at the round rim. Damn. This kid is making me sweat. These are some really good fights right now. I didn't realize that Arcane players were this good.
And Russell had to keep coming because the younger was fucking disgusting and loving and running and
started to come in abundance and fuck with him cause he was butter and hungry, hungry cuz stories are glory. Now normally for people like him, then the word got around up to ESPN. Alright, I'm gonna go on respeed here. Because one of us has to pearl away, what the hell? Let me take a look at 1541, really? Am I really doing that bad? Okay. That could have been so bad. Rip my man Owen. I really love that farm. Last fight, I think we can do pretty good against him, so. Alright. Holy shit. Owen really wants his revenge. Why am I not looking at him? Oh my god. I wasn't even paying attention to my screen just now. I swear to god, I have ADHD. This kid's nuts! I did not need a pot there. My god. Lil Cup, everybody got a meal, cuz deal was lions were some motherfucking real thugs, and the fear of being turned into a meal was such a fright, yo. But on the real, they hella nice stuff. This specific pack of lions acting like some white folks, but Africa's for the brothers, one is Uncle Star, and that motherfucker was enough of funny, sunny, hard, and he mad too, cuz he just wanna be the man too. First it was his brother, now another king is brand new. Baboon drawn on the tree. Oh my god. No. Fuck. Fuck. I don't want to be killed by a guy named Owen, honestly. Alright, now back to the plot. Mufasa was a wonderful father, he loved him a lot. And Simba wanted to impress him every second he got. The youngin' was taught, but then one afternoon he forgot. That's when he hollered at Nala to follow the baller, to crawl up in the squalor, where all of the lawless acknowledge his father, but they never gave a fuck about a little bitty pup or shucks. They gon' need this motherfucker up until his dad came through and smacked them bitches in the head. Could've had him dead, but he let him run away instead. Now he really mad at dude. Oh, there's something in my eye. Okay. Owen's put up a really good fight this match. I don't know. I feel like it's very even right now. Nah. I'm not. Not trying any of that bullshit. Die, Owen. Goodbye. Oh, I just burped. Alright, this is fun. I like matches like this. Like, this is actually, like, entertaining gameplay. So, fuck. Oh, my bad, Owen. My bad. Oh, fuck. I only have 1533 hits on my sword. No, I'm dead. Timon and Pumbaa time, the young cub grown up. What a beautiful line, they grub bugs, cub nuts, hit him puberty. Oh, he potted me. What the fuck? Oh my god, he's so good! Get his ass cut, but then Simba stepped up and defended like a thug, yo. Run around, he realized who it was, too. Holla back and Nala like, what's up, boo? Hugs, move, confused. Nala looking pretty, beauty's bearing group, but you, he about to fuck some. Then he nuzzled from the back and he cut off from the front. He was really macking John. She all up on his junk. You can see me jacking off the scene. Believe that the young me fucking around with cats. I need that to recap. Lot of feedback, simple react. The fam need that, but your man can't be back. He just wanted to do his thing, you dick, but he the king, even though he wasn't feeling it. Until he met up with the monkey, what a funky fucking junkie, but he's funky. Told that motherfucking lie about his country and he ran back. Pride Rock got his man back, but damn, the whole land hella ransacked. Yeah, I'm fucking dead. So Robbie looking hella wan, hidden symbol of dawn. The star did it like a dog, hit a heart with his palm for real, dog. You fucking with the god now, long brow, pimping handle business like a boss now, toss down, talking shit about the cost clown. Scar tell the youngin' that he killed his pop though. For real motherfucker, he revealed his hot bro and clocked on that motherfucking sucker with a cross. Rocked uncle with a couple, then he sunk him with a toss. He don't play that shit. Brothers in the cross, real talk. The dogs done finished them off and fry right. But that where it started at. The meals back, feels packed with the hardest cash for real, Jack. The animals is feeling that. The real is back, and I just spit the real is rat. You know, Simba must have hit a hella freaky. Gotta keep it PG, but you see Rafiki with the Peewee, baby. That right there, meanie murking and right. The dual pipe, but that's just the circle of life. Hey, I was just fucking around when I said that I jerked off to see Renala. Holy mother of God, that kid is so fucking good. Jesus Christ, every fight he gets me lower and lower and lower. Anyways, good fight, Owen, and I'll see you guys.